very lives. To ensure that human civilization, not insect, dominates this galaxy now and always.